HCMC apartment sales surged sixfold in November. Apartment sales last month in the HCMC primary market rose by 6 times from October and 2.4 times year-on-year to 1,661 units, real estate services provider DKRA Vietnam said. During the month, developers launched 2,431 apartments, 6.6 times and 3.2 times up, and sold 68% of them, it said. Only 279 units were sold in October and 702 in November 2020. The rise in sales was mainly attributed to the lifting of social distancing restrictions, which allowed promoters to organize in-person sales events. If the city's neighboring provinces are taken into account, 2,981 apartments were launched in November and 1,997 were sold. Apartment supply and demand would rise further in HCMC and neighboring provinces in December, with the former accounting for most high-end apartments, DKRA said.